waste of effort to try to use it the way it's designed. Yeah. If you're in the studio and you're taking hundreds and hundreds of pictures, the last over the subject, that's it. The light is fluctuating quite a lot. But you're shooting raw, so you'll be able to bring back that detail.
It's all good practice.
Yeah.
Shadow right across the butterfly now. That's it, that's good. Can you think about composition while you're doing it?
Do you mean, like, what do you mean?
Artistic. Are you angling the camera to give it a diagonal and things like that?
I was trying to get behind it.
So, if you get the butterfly as a diagonal in the frame, it always looks better.
Also, not so you're not completely behind it.
That's right.
It's kind of a diagonal.
It is quite, isn't it? It's good. They won't always be this easy, Nick. So, did you see it moving its antennae?
That's yeah.
It.
The commas sit around.
They do. Better?
Yeah.
How to get between those two blades of grass. Now put 1 foot further out.
Yeah.
Just bear in mind where your shadow is. And see if you can lean off your knees, or just go onto your knees and lean.
Mm.
Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll just have another photo there.
I have to put my cap over the lens because the sun burns holes in the back screen.
Alright.
And it doesn't take much, I can assure you. Do you want to come around here? It's a nice shot, actually. Just bear in mind the plane of the wings. there's the plane of the wings, and try to get your camera parallel with the plane of the wings.
Yeah, so basically directly behind it.
Yeah, more or less. You can't always expect to get that, but get low, because your shadow's there. Just move in very slowly. No, you need to go closer than that. I've got my 200 at that distance, so... Now you can go in a bit further. Go to that mound. Go to that mound. Very slowly. That's it, lifting up your feet as you go. Further in. Put one foot right out in front. No, stay low.
Oh, oops.
Sorry, that's not necessarily your foot. That could have been my foot as well. See, there's another one over there. There's a male and a female. That's lovely. Just keep it rolling. Yeah, you need to go a bit to your left, but be careful as you move, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, oops. I'll probably move back too quickly.
Yeah, that's fine. You're good. With the 200, you get a much better subject to camera distance, you appreciate. Mm.